No, that's the last thing I want. That's why I'm here. I need a way out.
There is no way out, especially now with the Murphy gang on our back for payments. We need you. We need your talents.
I'm sure you can find another thief. There's hundreds. Honestly, I can't do this anymore. It's gotten too much. I mentally can't cope.
Right, you really fucking test my patience now, James. When I say there's no way out, I fucking mean it, yeah? The boss will flip his shit. You know exactly what he'll do.
We've been together 2 years, Ryan, and can tell when something's up.
You clearly can't.
Drop the act, Ryan. Please. I know you're scared and I can tell, and I know the attack was traumatic and you felt humiliated, but there's no reason. You couldn't do anything about it. You need help. I can help you. A psychiatrist can help you.
Ryan, I'm sorry for what I said back there. You need help, but I've been going about it the wrong way. I'm sorry for saying you were scared. I just wanted to help, but I didn't know how. Just please call me back. Love you.